In our life, we will always be connected with education to guide us in finding and achieving our purpose in life. Education gives us freedom. But what is a free man? Those that are happy and peaceful. Peace in both the body and the soul. Survive and happy.
KPM was founded on April 16, 2001. And for the first several years, it used a fixed rate to make payments. But in February 2003, it switched to sincere payment. The sincere payment is made because of a spiritual experience that cannot be described here. For more than 17 years since instituting sincere payment, KPM has aided hundreds of thousands of people, and over 1,000 KPM students have competed in international contests. Its alumni are scattered across the country and abroad at a prestigious universities. Not only mathematics, but also science, English, the Quran, and martial arts are taught at KPM. There are both special and regular classes at KPM in order for everyone to be able to study at KPM. The most significant aspect is the KPM places a high value on manners and morale. All of this should be done to ensure that the youngsters have a bright future ahead.
Education has an important role in human life to maintain and push forward, to nurture and protect nation, protecting our world. All of these are connected and contribute to even larger cause. Everything is connected.
The main aspect that is the key to KPM's success is the God support KPM. It is impossible for an institution that conduct faith tutoring to be as sincere as it is today without God assistance. For example, being able to gain the trust of the international community in order to organize international tournament on regular basis, as well as other things I mentioned previously. The only way to gain Allah's favor is to live our lives according to Allah's commandments and to invite others to be more obedient and closer to Allah. That is why at KPM, the tuition price are set appropriately, and Muslims are requested to carefully follow the seven sunnah, while those of other faiths are asked to obey their own beliefs. A suprarational method of thinking is to believe in Allah, who support and is willing to carry out numerous worship in order to gain Allah's pleasure.
In order to instill faith and knowledge in people, KPM uses core values as a guide of life. The values taught are being religious, grateful, honest, loyal, respectful, reliable, good-minded, and learner.
KPM intends to produce the following programs in the future. First, open branch in Indonesian cities, districts, so that Indonesian youngsters can learn mathematics, science, ethics, and morale without financial constraint. KPM aspires to have a national-wide network up to the neighborhood level in Indonesia. Second, developing spiritual-based initiative to help students grow in their faith and piety. Third, create a program to aid many youngsters who have dropped out of school by pursuing package A, B, and C. Fourth, assisting students in being able to attend institution both at home and abroad without being hampered by financial constraints. 5th to become a globally recognized math and scientific educational institution. 6. Create a university that is based on the Quran as well as science and technology.
The vision of the Klinik Pendidikan MIPA is to elevate human degree and inspire people to have faith and be knowledgeable. Pendidikan MIPA has grown its wing not only in the motherland but also across national and continental boundaries. We believe that the best quality comes from those who work wholeheartedly.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon from Indonesia, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the closing ceremony of the 19th International Mathematics and Science Olympiad, or IMSO 19. First, let me introduce myself. My name is Maulana Gadang, and I will be your host for today's event. Before we begin, let us send our prayer and praise to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, or God Almighty, for His blessing and mercy, which allow us to gather for today's event. First, I would like to offer my gratitude to our distinguished guests, such as the Honorable Chairman IMSO 19, Dr. Raden Ridwan Hasan Saputra, local organizer of IMSO 19, Mr. Ricky Tunggal Saputra Aji, jurors, team leaders and tutors of IMSO 19, and then beloved participants, and last but not least, ladies and gentlemen. Excellencies, delegates, distinguished guests, and ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite you to sing together the national anthem, Indonesia Raya. Excellencies, delegates, distinguished guests, and ladies and gentlemen. Let us witness the speech from the former IMSO committee board. To the Honorable, please welcome Dr. Simon Lim Chua.
The IMSO Executive Board, headed by Dr. Ridwan Saputra, the team leaders, coaches, and participants of both the Mathematics and Science Division from different countries, the Mathematics Education Clinic, Indonesia, the host of this year's IMSO. Ladies and gentlemen, good day to you all. We are hoping that this is the last contest to be held online because I know how excited everyone is to come together and celebrate science and mathematics as one global family. Although we maintain the connection among us, coming together in person to shake hands, communicate with one another, and sit and eat together as something that we have missed doing and enjoying for the past years. The International Mathematics and Science Olympiad for primary school students have been successfully again in bringing science and math wizards to this platform to show their excellence and great skill. No matter how far the participants are, you are all close to one another in your interest and passion for math and science. As we witness the closing of this year's IMSO, I would like to congratulate you all, especially the participants from both divisions, for representing your respective country, for showing your talents in science and math, for the degree of sportsmanship, and for giving and sharing your time to the world through this competition. You must remember that science and math play a vital role in our fight to the end of the pandemic because they provide a framework on how to find answers to solve it. Both subjects, when working together, can work wonders and can build a better place to all of us. Therefore, continue love math and science because our world needs you, young scientists and young mathematicians, as we move forward toward the future. In closing, I would like to thank Dr. Ridwan Saputra and his team for taking the responsibility to hold the IMSO in the most difficult moment of our history as human beings. Thank you and congratulations to you for showing how working together can be inspired to realize one great goal. Stay safe and healthy and see all of you next year.
Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to invite the chairman of IMSO to give the closing speech, the Honorable Dr. Raden Ridwan Hasan Saputra. Please welcome Dr. Raden Ridwan Hasan Saputra.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant day to all of you. Finally, the long week of IMSO has come to an end. For sure, the competition has provided a fine line among the good, better and best in both math and science divisions. It signifies one of thing which is your excellence in your respective field. To most of us, IMSO is a significant event whose impact in to enhance student appreciation of science and mathematics. It is one excellent instrument showcasing the skill and talents of young to the rest of the world, underscoring the importance of science and math in our daily lives is the rich and strong influence that makes the world what it is today. It's through this opportunity where the youth being the backbone of the nation are recognized for what they are made of and for what they are capable to achieve. It is this matters that there is a need to boost our math and science education in our curriculum to build a better tomorrow for the coming generation.
I would like to congratulate all parties for their involvement in this event and promoting excellence in math and science education. Hopefully, we will have better days in the years to come, so that we can come together for 20 IMSO. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you. Before we announce the IMSO 19 winner, let's look at the flashback video of IMSO 19. This is the moment that you've been waiting for. The announcement of the winners of the IMSO 19. Here are the winners from mathematics category from IMSO 19. Bronze medal. From India, Ksitich Singh. From Mongolia, Suft Undrak Batsuri. From Indonesia, Alif Ahmad Al Abkhori. From Hong Kong, Deng Sislok. From Bulgaria, Polina Pavlova Kurchakova. From USA, Jason Tan. From Indonesia, Oswaldo Jazil Purnama. From India, Ayush Bargava. From Tajikistan, Rashidov Tanzar. From Indonesia, Atta Kiandra Mundrajat. From Iran, Yasna Nejat Sedakhat. From Indonesia, Anggun Hasanah Atsauri. From India, Udbhav Tiwari. From Indonesia, Hilmi Ahmad Adityo. From India, Tanish Ahuja. From India, Divyans Agarwal. From Tajikistan, Rahimov Azam. From United Arab Emirates, Ruxi Chan. From Indonesia, Abdul Aziz Iskandar. From Taiwan, Lee Chun Ho. From Thailand,
Mr. Tampapon Suksu Tambong. From Bulgaria, Yohan Ilyev Petkov. From Indonesia, Ahmad Fakih. From Philippines, Dineros Jeremy Aquino. From Mongolia, Michitma Batarku. From Mongolia, Enkhtamir Bayan Mung. From Vietnam, Duong Pham Hien. From Taiwan, Chi Yo Ho. From United Arab Emirates, Jinwo Jung. From Mongolia, Ujin Engtufsin. From Philippines, So Raylin Abigail D. From Philippines, Asuncion Samantha Kaye Piensenafes. From Vietnam, Nguyen Dang Huang. From Indonesia, Jauhara Nabila Lestari. From India, Rishab Agrawal. From Indonesia, Peter Yuan Rijab. From Taiwan, Mr. Pumipat Kerewichian. From United Arab Emirates, Diana Singh. From USA, Ishan Sundaram. From Philippines, Hong Kai Daniela T. From Taiwan, Mr. Titiwat Sriaron Ruangchai. From Vietnam, Tran Nguyen Nhat Minh. From Indonesia, Marco Zaki Rabani Edward. From USA, Stanislav Charles Petrasek. From Tajikistan, Abdul Hakahov Imran. From Taiwan, Mr. Siripong Chaijit Tipraset. From Thailand, Mr. Boromapak Labnong Sang. From USA, Alexander Brown. From Bulgaria, Yani Mishev Mishev. Silver Medal. From USA, Atikus Selin. From Bulgaria, Stoyan Borislavov Baltov. From Mongolia, Mergen Talman. From Vietnam, Pham Hai Phong. From Taiwan, Tai Kai Chin. From Malaysia, Goi Shu Shin. From USA, Isaac Chan Osborne. From Malaysia, Abigail Loke Yu He. From Taiwan, Pai Yu Chen. From Indonesia, Aldan Azahwan Iksan. From USA, Terence Wu. From Singapore, Hanshu Ethan. From Singapore, Lee Yuhong. From Philippines, Ang Janelle Carol Wu. From Thailand, Mr. Wiranpat Sungtip. From Vietnam, Hoang Gia Phuc. From Philippines, Uy Robert Hendrik Diaz. From USA, Puranjay Madupu. From USA, James Stewart. From Thailand, Mr. Nutachai Tungsong Sawat. From Vietnam, Nguyen Tuan Kiet. From Taiwan, Deng Guan Jung. From Vietnam, Do Lu Dang. From Thailand, Mr. Chaiwarit Chai Patan Chot. From Singapore, Wang Hian. From USA, Lucas Lee. From Singapore, Sun Jin Cheng. From Thailand, Mr. Krichapat Depra Sertwong. From Thailand, Mr. Petekun Apichon Kit. From Singapore, Lu Yan Heng. From Singapore, Pan Shui Di. From Thailand, Mr. Perawis Sripatrapan. From USA, Andrew Lau. From USA, Sunai Miduturi. From Singapore, Joanne Yap Zhou Hong. From Vietnam, Tran Dai Hai. Gold medal. From Malaysia, Choi Chong Hong. From Thailand, Mr. Sukrit Prasar Chok. From Malaysia, Yeo Yi Chuen. From Singapore, Wu Chong Shi Orson. From USA, Henry Wang. From Singapore, Chen Yihao Isabella.
From Indonesia, Lionel Wijaya. From USA, Leo Hong. From Singapore, Ma Wen Hao. From Vietnam, Li Can Nam. From USA, Kyle Liao. From Malaysia, Darian Afzal bin Moht Azlin. From Malaysia, Ho Johnson. From Indonesia, Seraphine Piton Zhang. From Singapore, Zhu Yichuan. From Vietnam, Tan Hoang Lam. From Singapore, Deng Mao Yu. Best Theoretical Mathematics. From Indonesia, Seraphine Piton Zhang. Best Exploration Mathematics. From Vietnam, Tran Hoang Lam. Best Overall Mathematics. From Singapore, Deng Mao Yu. Congratulations for all the winners. Here are the winners from the science categories from IMSO 19. Bronze medal from Malaysia, Tan Yan Yu. From Indonesia, Nurul Hamida Hafizah. From Indonesia, Alia Aini Suraya. From Indonesia, Safia Aska Farzani. From India, Arsh Rizvi. From Indonesia, Pareski Arsa Indarto. From Indonesia, Isa Shalahuddin Ashtar. From United Arab Emirates, Gauri Shankar Prakashan. From United Arab Emirates, Aiza Maryam Nabil Ahmed. From Indonesia, Daniswara Al Kalani. From Philippines, Chan Michael Oikus Hu. From Indonesia, Hiroki Raditya Rishwana. From Indonesia, Ilma Budi Nafia. From Malaysia, Sharfes Naidu. From Mongolia, Exi Glen Ulzi Jargal. From Vietnam, Phan De Thuan. From Indonesia, Omar Ataul Bashir Kusuma Wardana. From Tajikistan, Batrudinov Artyom. From Malaysia, Lim N. Chun. From United Arab Emirates, Pranav Freddy Bussa. From Mongolia, Anujin Enk Batar. From Indonesia, Rizky Fatih Muhammad. From India, Sristi Srivastava. From India, Aditya Srivastava. From India, Aditya Dwivedi. From India, Yusuf Ahmad. From United Arab Emirates, Kian Muhammadi. From Mongolia, Kulan Naran Sok. From Vietnam, Nguyen Minh Phuong. From India, Pihu Verma. From India, Gagan Agrawal. From Philippines, De Guzman Savana Lucia Saben Monte de Ramos. From Mongolia, Anu Ujin Altan Bagana. From Vietnam, Tu An Ki. From Indonesia, Naila Felicia Nugraha. From Mongolia, Molo Bolt Ku. From Indonesia, Naufal Takif Fadullah. From Philippines, Tiu Sofia Yabel Soriano. From India, Tandar Singh. From Thailand, Mr. Anavit Chantot. From Mongolia, Yesulun Enk Tuya. From India, Kataksi Raj. Silver medal from Vietnam, Nguyen Tan Hung. From Indonesia, Rianson Noah Seputra. From Vietnam, Bui Hoang Vinh. From Vietnam, Le Nguyen Din Hai. From Thailand, Mr. Punnathon Kasetser Muiria. From Indonesia, Rafael Kamil Edward. From Philippines, Asperin Juan Alfredo Salvadora. From Vietnam, Lee Gia Hung. From India, Kailash Kumar. From India, Utkarsh. From United Arab Emirates, Jia Jines Kumar Doshi. From Indonesia, Payaza Naira Parsa. From Philippines, Felix Reben Marion Reyes. From Thailand, Miss Orakanya Innian. From Thailand, Mr. Warit Suan Chatri. From Vietnam, Le Thuy Can. From India, Kusagra Roy. From Philippines, Lopinko Peter Jacob Enril. From Philippines, Lim Jenrik Santiago. From Thailand, Mr. Pawich Pilatong. From Singapore, Sun Yizu. From Thailand, Mr. Piti Tammagowit. From Singapore, Tam Yong Yi. From Philippines, Paldos Chloe Pia Isabel Mila. From Thailand, Mr. Punyapat Chatporn Jarat. From Singapore, Deng Yifan. From Thailand, Mr. Pompiria Sujiratana. From Thailand, Mr. Pongpich Pradita Pornler. Gold Medal. From Vietnam, Dao Trong Chuong. From Thailand, Miss Nan Napas Ratanamene Pan. From Thailand, Miss Napat Norasasawat. From Singapore, Gary Yuan Ziheng. From Thailand, Mr. Kawin Kit Olan Kicharoen. From Singapore, George Zhang Jun Xiang. From Singapore, Tan Wei Kang Max Even. From Singapore, Tan Yi Ren. From Philippines, Chan Vincent Benito Ong. From Singapore, Wu Yi Kun. From Singapore, Monish Tayalan. From Singapore, Zhuang Ruiki. From Singapore, Chai Wen Li. From Singapore, Wan Jing Xuan Sarah. From Philippines, Wei Rieni Hali Marquez. Best Theoretical Science. From Singapore, Wan Jing Xuan Sarah. Best Experiment Science. From Philippines, Paldos Chloe Pia Isabel Mila. Best Overall Science. From Philippines, Wei Rieni Hali Marquez. Congratulations for all the winner. Best Math Exploration Video. Singapore, Indonesia, and United Arab Emirates. Best Science Experiment Video. Thailand, Singapore, United Arab Emirates. Award for Cultural. Most Enthusiastic. Mongolia. Most Creative, India. And Most Attractive, Taiwan. Congratulations for all the winner.
Congratulations to the winner of IMSON 19. Huge applause to each and every one of you. Keep the spirit in learning and always strive in excellence. Now, everyone, let us enjoy a performance by KPM, a musical piece that I might say represents the theme of IMSON 19 this year. So, without further ado, please enjoy the performance.
Back up your thing, feel your destiny.
Now, let us listen to the closing speech from the local organizer of IMSO 19. From Klinik Pendidikan MIPA, please welcome on stage the Honorable Mr. Ricky Tunggal Saputra Aji.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. May peace be upon all of us. All prayers to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, God Almighty, for giving us a chance to meet together in this beautiful occasion. Dear ladies and gentlemen, and all of our beloved participants of the 19th International Mathematics and Science Olympiad, or IMSO 19. Welcome to the closing ceremony of IMSO 19. Despite the conditions that is happening in the world right now, I am really grateful because we can still proceed the event via online. Let us hope that this pandemic will end soon and we can live our lives normally. I would like to thank the executive board of committee of IMSO, the jurors, team leaders, tutors, parents, and the contestants for all participating countries, and also the individuals that have supported all the online activities in this competition for the last few days. Please join me in a round of applause for all the hard work that they have done. We are especially grateful to the team of Klinik Pendidikan MIPA, or KPM, that have set this event successfully. And to all beloved participants, thank you for giving your best along the competition. We are very proud to announce the winners of IMSO 19, the best mathematics and science. I am really impressed by the spirit and passion of every contestant. There are many that I believe have the potential to become even greater, to become the very best. With this event, we are also able to strengthen the friendship among the students from all the countries. Last but not least, I give my largest congratulations to all of the winners. Kudos to all of you. Keep on increasing your talents and always strive for the best. With this, let us close our event. See you all again in the next event. Thank you so much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you for the report and closing speech. Dear ladies and gentlemen, the end of the praying marks, the end of the virtual awarding ceremony of the 19th International Mathematics and Science Olympiad. My name is Maulana Gadang, and I'm your host for tonight. See you and good afternoon. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.